Hey guys, welcome back to Basics and Beyonds. It's a really great pleasure to see you all after a very long time. So today here I'm with another short story for parents, especially for parents. I'm highlighting it, it's just for parents. And the story now is a story about a father and a son in the park. So the man is sitting in the park and is watching his daughter playing. So after some time, a lady comes in the park and she sits right beside the man in the park bench. So after some time, the lady is saying, "That's my son Tom playing there." And immediately the man says, "Oh, it's a fine looking boy. He's great." So the man says, "And that's my daughter Melissa. She's playing in the cycle. She's wearing a white dress. She's my daughter." So by then they're talking something, and then after some time the man gets up and he calls, "Melissa, can we go home? It's time up." And Melissa says, "Please daddy, 5 minutes daddy, please." So daddy saying, okay Melissa, 5 minutes. So again time passes by, and after 5 minutes the father gets up and he calls, "Melissa, your time's up, the 5 minutes is over." But Melissa, you know kids, right? They don't want to go home from the park or beach. They're just excited. So Melissa again says, "Daddy, daddy, daddy, please, daddy, just 5 minutes, please, please. I'll just go one more round and I'll just come back." So the father says, "Okay, Melissa, I'll give you some more time." So now the time passes by, the father gives 10 minutes now. So after 10 minutes, he gets up again and he asks, "Melissa, I've given you 15 minutes already. It's time up. Let's go home. It's getting dark." But Melissa says, "Daddy, please, the last 5 minutes. I'll be back. Promise. I'll be back, daddy. Please, the last 5 minutes." And daddy says, "Okay, Melissa. Okay, the last 5 minutes. Here you go. Please." And he sits back. Oh, the lady's in all in wonders. The lady's asking, "Sir, you're such a great parent. You have lots of patience. What's the secret behind your patience? Please let me know." So this is a very normal concern for any parent, right? How to handle kids with patience. So now the father says, "This is not a story about a great parent, because I lost my son right in the park few weeks ago when a drunken driver hit him when he was playing the cycle. And that's really, really sad, and even more saddening for me, because whenever he calls me to play, I never spend time with him. He always comes alone with his sister, or he comes with his mother, but I never get to spend any time with him. And now, every 5 minutes I give Melissa, it's time for me to watch my child play. I don't want to lose my child again. Because now I feel bad for not spending time with my son." And this is a real story, isn't it, guys? We always don't spend enough time with our children because we think our time is more valuable. We have so many stuff to do. We have to go to work. We work at home. We need lots of stuff. We have money, troubles. We have so much things in our mind and we think our time is valuable. But listen, my dear parents, the more time, the kids' time is more valuable. It cannot be counted in money or anything. It's more important. So please, please prioritize your time with your children more. The more you spend your time with your children, the more effective it will be. Not only, start spending time from the earlier stage. If you're working parents, shift times accordingly and try to spend time. Avoid gadgets. Spend time, read books with them, talk with them. If they're school going children, discuss with them. And the night time, it can be any time. The night time, you can debrief them, like before they go to bed. You can talk. You can discuss with the child what all happened the whole day in the school. So if the child is undergoing any emotional trouble or any trouble, the child might try to communicate with you, because the more secure feeling you're going to give your child that you're there for her or him anytime, anywhere, she's going to trust and believe you, and she's going to come back to you. She's going to discuss anything with you. The child will be in so happy to discuss everything with you, to get a decision from you, to share anything with you, not now, even in the future. It can be anything. So please prioritize your time. Please, very request from my side, because of late we are seeing a news, like we are seeing all negative news, which I don't even want to say that, because you people must be knowing, you see a lot of stuff which we can't even think about, which happens to small children, to aged people. So to avoid all that, bring the positivity in the kids. The only way is you spend more time with your children. Please talk to them, discuss with them. Give a beautiful atmosphere in the family. Give them security. Give them the trust and love they want. So this is my short message for all of us parents, including me. It's a message which I wanted to spread today. So see you all soon with another short story. And this is Divya signing off. Bye-bye.